According to police, the suspect has been identified as a Zabora, beat up another employee of Dot Services and tried to grab the money, which had been withdrawn from the bank. A scuff ensued until the suspect subdued his colleague, forced him to park the car and use a boda motorcycle in an attempt to escape.
He had organized some gang to waylay them, but I think because of our deployment, it was not successful for them, so he decided to take it to do it alone. He hit the other man, he threw him out of the car, and he drove off. As he was driving, because of our deployment, they saw a vehicle rushing at a terrible speed. I instructed them to follow it.
However, people suspected him to be a robber and alerted police officers who arrested him.
In Korea, he could not go anywhere. He left the car and he was trying to run away with the bag, this bag which had the money. And they followed him, he started throwing money. People thought that they should not follow him so that he can run with the remaining one.
His boss, who had bruises around his face, narrated the ordeal.
At Kampala Parent School in Richard, one man is there on the road. Mm. I will break the door. Mm. Help, help, help.
Mm. However, the main suspect dismisses the claims. Police says the suspect will be charged with aggravated robbery. Ivan Chimulchigozi, NTV.